Look at Julie Brimsgoe, Queensland Masters Athletics, way out in front in heat three of the 400 metres. I suspect that she's off to the World Masters Championships, which I believe are in Spain very soon. So good on her for coming down to our meet on the Gold Coast. She'll be enjoying this heat, because that's pretty much what she'll get in Spain.